Here we have a beautiful old French violin, presumably around 1930s. The back is a beautiful one-piece back, and the front is a medium to fine-grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with newly fitted elder ebony pecs, elder ebony chin rest, new ebony tailpiece, new bridge, new soundpost, and new strings.